Sorry, I was thinking more of like somebody who doesn't know. I think, you know, sometimes I'm like, oh, well, it'll just work, and it's self-contained, it'll work anywhere, it'll work on a bike and motorbike, but, yeah, and...
Yep.
can take photos as well. So I can get all of you guys and do like an aerial shot if you want at some point. But, and it's all image stabilized, yeah. So
wow. That's so cool.
How far away will it go?
This controller is a stock one, so it doesn't have that much range. Probably about a kilometer.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Shit.
But
That's a long way.
That's a long
Way. You can. It's got to return to home too. So if it loses a signal, it'll come back and land. You could put a flare.
How would it come back? Say, like on the canopy here.
Yeah, that would be tough because it's a consumer one, and they've just designed it to go. If it returns to home, and if it's under 20 meter height, it goes up to 20 meters. And then goes home and lowers. If it's above 20 meter height, it'll just stay at whatever altitude it's at and come home. But so if it's below the height of those trees, or any tree in the way, But there's an open source one that I'm working on that you can give it much better parameters, and you can give it waypoints and logging. It can give it actions to do at certain waypoints. And but it's still like we can see. I've just taped a USB thing on the side for weight because I'm still playing with it, because it see the gimbal is not but
I measure trees, count trees for a living, right? This is a technology, put guys out some bush, all kind of stuff.